One of the color options for Dixon's TTMA flange extensions is red, white, and blue. This color combination isn't just to show off our pride as a U.S. manufacturer. There's a very specific industry reason why this flange shares the U.S. flag's colors. Let's take a look at API and their color code system. The American Petroleum Institute, called API for short, was formed in 1919 to maintain worldwide standards for the oil and natural gas industry. One of those standards is the API color code system. Most petroleum-based fuels look similar, so the API color code system was created to identify fuels and fluids and to prevent cross-contamination. The color code system can be found at loading racks and on transfer valves and connections. Fuel storage tanks, piping, and equipment are painted with a color or combination of colors that correspond to the API chart to quickly and accurately identify what fuels are stored in the tank and or what equipment can be used to load and unload the product. On this patriotic TTMA flange extension, red, white, and blue represent premium, regular, and mid-grade gasoline. While the standard option for Dixon's TTMA flange extension is uncoated gray aluminum, other colors including green, yellow, orange, and black are also available. Understanding and utilizing the API color code system is beneficial in maintaining efficiency and safety. Whether it's for the API color code system or another specific need, we can provide custom colors and combinations upon request. If you have any questions, comments, or concerns, please contact us at DixonValve.com. Be sure to like this video and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel.